Hi, welcome to Steen's lab. Just a short video, but I just gotta make it right now because I've discovered something that I just need to share. I was doing a Wi-Fi test. This is a new router, Wi-Fi router I've started to test. And just by pure coincidence, I had this instrument just next to the Wi-Fi router. So let me show you right here. This is a Geiger counter. This has nothing to do with a Wi-Fi router. It's a pure coincidence. I was using it for another experiment, measuring radon levels in my basement. This lab is in my basement. But by coincidence, this was right next to the CPE when I did a Wi-Fi test. And I have no idea how this could happen, but this actually reads a higher value when Wi-Fi is active on this device. Let me demonstrate. So we need some power. So we need power, and I'm using Ethernet for the uplink, and then I'll just put a couple of rolls of tape so you can see easily what's going on. I just need to connect the power. Okay, so first thing maybe I should zoom a bit. I don't know. I guess that's okay. So let's turn on the power, and you can see it's blinking in the power LED. That happens when it's booting, and once it has completed booting, you should see light in the wireless and also the internet. No DSL, as I said. I'm using Ethernet for uplink. So okay, so all is ready. Let me I just want to enable audio on this Geiger counter. Okay, and as you can see here, maybe I just need to find the correct angle. 0.14 is the background level, so between 0.1 and 0.2 microsieverts per hour is the background level in my basement. So I'm putting this device right. Maybe I need to. Can you see that? Yeah, I think you can see that. So notice already just because I've placed it next to the CPE and the CPE is turned on, already now it's. It's reading a higher value. But now, look what happens when I, just a second, I just need to log into my phone. So, I have my speed test app here, speed, like this. Okay. So now, let me just, maybe I should just place the microphone closer to the, so yeah, hopefully you can hear the clicking noises. Every click means that the Geiger counter has detected an ionization. So that means an alpha particle, a beta particle, or a gamma photon. So now, look what happens when I start the Wi-Fi test. Listen to that. 1.9. 3.2, it was almost 4 microsieverts per hour. That's like 40 times background. Isn't that amazing? And then it keeps going. And now it stops again since the Wi-Fi test is done. I I'm really I don't know what's happening here, and I need to investigate this further. So I just had to release this video today, so you could see what I'm experiencing, and then hopefully tomorrow I will have had time to do more thorough tests, and then I'll go into more detail. So that was it for this video, and hopefully see you tomorrow. Bye.